right? Tomorrow I'm heading fishing deeper than I usually go. Right here is where usually I go fishing at, around this area on here. But now I'm heading more towards over here, which is about close to 25 miles out, right around this area here. A little bit deeper than usually I go. So it's gonna be fishing maybe 80 feet of depth. So hopefully I get good fish there. Can't tell you exactly where it is. I haven't not put it into the GPS yet, but it's around here. These four little corners right here. Very big area to cover tomorrow. This is usually about 12, 13 miles out. So this one I'm estimating about 20 to 25 miles out. So hopefully I'll do good this time in the deeper waters. Hopefully I get good weather. I'm inside the setup house now. I'm gonna let those storms come down a little bit before I get out there.